turn the power on, Donny. Is this Tilly in Prague? Sweetheart. We'll go and look at the big castle, which is... Oh, that was a nice shot, Danny. Great shot.
Talking to you, darling?
No.
Why, darling?
Because it's your fault.
It is your fault. Why is it my fault?
Because it is. Because it is your fault.
Why, darling? Why is it my fault?
Because you kept going, I know it's up here. And now we've got a long way while we wait for Petra to come and pick us up. And I knew it wasn't up here, but you won't listen to me. And you also won't ring and ask for help when I say ring and ask for help. Now turn it off.
Okay. Is it over?
No.
How long is it going to go on for?
Tomorrow.
Go away.
Are you talking to me, darling?
No.
Why, darling?
Because it's your fault.
It is a shot. Why is it my fault?
Because it is. Because it is your fault.
Why, darling? Why is it my fault?
Because you kept going, I know it's up here. And now we've got a long wait while we wait for Petra to come and pick us up. And I knew it wasn't up here, but you won't listen to me. You also won't ring and ask for help when I say ring and ask for help. Now turn it off.
Okay. Is it over?
No.
How long is it going to go on for?
Till tomorrow.
So, Petra, how are you doing?
No,
Actually, it's pardon on it as well. Because normally when you do that, your willy's very sore.
Fine, this has been recorded.
Is it indeed?
Hello, mummy.
I'd just like something to be done with the puffy eyes.
I've got some makeup on them if you want.
Pardon?
Yeah, like,
you do love the business.
Video.
Yeah.
It's a video, not a camera.
Yeah.
It's a video.
No.
lovely, Nick.
Thank you.
About to say the same for you, Matt, but I don't think I can put myself to say it. But no.
You are damn good looking, aren't you?
I am very.
I mean, good. That makes you look really good looking, that way. Oh, it's tremendous. Go on. Could you?
Jesus.
Which one? Which one? You can't video like his knees on a wedding video. I'm going to have to edit this because I think you're going to get all saucy in a minute. Here's Dougie.
On the right-hand side.
You're so panicky, you really are.
No, because
we're in
when you're in a church, because the groom stands on the right-hand side, doesn't he? And the bride on the left. So then all the groom's side, all the people, you know, the groom's right.
Well, maybe she's going to come from that side. Maybe she's coming from the golf course end.
No, she's coming from the mess.
So like any true professional, my battery's about to run out. Very, very handsome. He's a good looking chap, isn't he?
Well, apart from the shaving.
Oh dear.
What? Oh, please yes, stop!
You are so damn good looking, mate.
I know.
It's unbearable. And which one of you is getting married?
Well, we wanted sun, but maybe not this one.
Hot skirt.